Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the San Diego State Aztecs and the Ohio State Buckeyes. Here are two players who will need to help carry the load for their teams today. And of course, our starting lineup.
We have a great matchup at the power forward spot. I wouldn't be surprised if one of these kids is the difference maker for their team.
And of course, how the teams will set the tempo.
Well, I think if they can focus on some of these keys here, they'll be in position to win.
And we're off and running into the first half. Now they work it around the perimeter. Hate is just as skilled scoring as he is distributing the basketball.
This kid is a very difficult guy to guard. He is capable of getting off as well as creating for others. I really enjoy watching him.
On the left side. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. Burnside receives the pass. In the lane. He can't get it to go. Pulls down the board. Kenzie handles the feed. Jump shot. Shots off. Nice rebound. The Aztecs are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Burnside receives the ball.
Fires. Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
And this hometown crowd is showing their appreciation. Look at them, up on their feet, wanting more. Dump it inside. And it's blocked. On the wing. Jump shot. He doesn't get the hoop. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
Shots off. Will he go back up with it? Ah, he got it up and in. Miller is a big guy who can score on the box and step out and knock down that mid-range jump shot. He's a real talent, coach.
A skilled big fella, Gus. He adds another dimension to the offensive look.
Swatted away. Nice rejection. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
Gus, a first-year player just getting his college career started. It's gonna be a treat to watch this young man develop his game.
He makes it. He got them both. They may have him in some trouble here, Rat.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Miller. can't get the bounce. They work the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Postel handles the pass. And the block.
Big time dagger.
On the right side. Fires. No. Grabs the ball. Out on the right wing. In the lane. He missed it. Grabs the rebound. On the inside. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the right side. Now we've got a turnover. Off the mark.
Push it.
Dump it inside. He attempts the trifecta. Not this time. Cleans the glass. They work the perimeter. Jump shot.
Count it.
Kenzie is a pure scorer. He was recruited and is on this team to score the basketball.
This guy is really a proficient scorer. He really finds ways to put up points.
In the lane.
How about that? Huh?
The Aztecs just don't stop moving when they get the ball on offense.
If you keep working together and running this motion offense, they'll be in position to win.
The Aztecs set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
He puts up the tray. Bill, they're running their offense through the high post.
Doing a great job running your offense, working it through the high post. That's what they need to do.
On the right side. Rejected. Pushes it. The Aztecs now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
On the wing. From the corner! And that's money from three. Around 8 minutes remaining. On the low block. Fire! He can't get it to go.
Ooh, what a flush.
On the right side. Jump shot.
The junior.
Position for the ball screen now. Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Takes the rebound.
It's mine.
7 minutes left on the game clock. He swats the ball. Out on the left wing.
Inside. How about that back cut, guys? These kids can play a little bit. Terrific delivery.
He missed it.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
On the right side. Fires. Off the mark. Rips down the board. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Jump shot. Shots off. Gets the rebound. Top of the key. He fires away. He can't get it to go.
Put a little English on it.
On the outside. Change of possession. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, Gus. They're high percentage shots. They just got to be completed.
On the left side. Whistled for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
And we'll go to the free throw line. He gets it to go. Both free throws go. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
Gus, he's making it look easy. What a performance. Kid's got that look in his eye like he wants to score and to completely take this game over.
Minutes left on the game clock. Shots off.
And lays it in.
Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. In the lane. Shots off.
And when a shot goes up, the goal should be to limit the opposition to one opportunity, Gus. They did a decent job there.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Perfect.
The Aztecs are now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
They work it around the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! Four minutes left on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. Fires. Got it. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Rips it down. On the left side.
How about that, Gus?
We're at the 3 minute mark on the outside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside.
How about this kid, huh?
Robinson is what many people may call a complete post player in that he can kind of do it all.
Gus, he's got a pretty good all-around game. He can step out 15, knock it down, and can score with his back to the hoop.
In the post. And he lays it up and in. They work it around the perimeter. We are at nice block shot. Out on the right wing. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Callaway on the move. And he's fouled. The bucket counts and one.
Boy, that's sticking your head in there and concentrating. Every coach likes a kid to take contact and still complete the play.
Steps to the line in hopes of capping a three-point play.
Is that helpful?
Can finish. In the post. He shoots from the baseline. No.
Give me that.
Nice pass to the low block. Shots off. Snatches the board. Around a minute remaining. Fires. He missed it. Rips it down. On the left side. He gets the rejection. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Off the mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. with the big shot. He can't get it to go. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Looks like they're going to play a little...
on the left wing. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior bill.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Looking for a good shot. The junior. Dump it inside. And hits. On the right side. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Just without a doubt, this was an emotional year for him, but the key is to stay focused on the task at hand. There'll be a time to reflect at the end of the season. His team needs him to perform at his best now.
He got them both. Up it in. On the inside. Inside. In the paint. And he can't get the bounce. On the right side. Jump shot. No. Pulls down the rebound.
Put a little English on it.
That's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
Dump it inside. And we have a change of possession here. Baseline inbound. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires the sophomore. In the post. Jump shot. He missed it. What a rebound. Payton receives the pass. Fires. Shots off. Pulls it in. Kenzie handles the pass. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
When he gets it that deep in Monobox, there's not much you can do. Say goodnight.
They work it into a double team in the post. Off the mark. Snatches the rebound. Out on the wing. Cotton getting after it. Saves it. Fires. What do you think, coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. The senior. Cross court. Nice job defensively. Loose ball save. Now looking to attack. It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Free throw shooting isn't his forte, but every now and then we'll see him make a couple.
Just got to get into a routine. It's about routine and repetition.
Rims out.
Great inside control.
They work it around the perimeter. Great hustle. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Payton receives the pass. Can't get it to go.
What a rebound. It's mine.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Shots off. Postel receives the ball. Shot rejected. Kenzie handles the pass. Careless mistake there. Now on the run. And he hammers it down. Kimball handles the feed. Can't get the bounce. The sophomore. Way out on the right wing. No.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Top of the key. He fires it up. Shots off. He makes the block. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Buckeyes are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
may be in some trouble. It's a call for the foul. The Buckeyes have really been able to get it done here today as a team.
If you're on the floor, that means your coach believes that you can make a contribution. This team has received quality play from many different individuals.
They work it around the perimeter. Minute mark. On the right side. Jump shot. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. Burnside handles the pass. In the lane. Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires.
How about that, huh? Oh, I love seeing that, Gus. The players step up and hit that mid-range jumper.
On the left side. He rejects it. Out on the wing. Jump shot. Got it.
Wow.
And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. The Aztecs now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Try to pack it. Rejected. Athlete. Cross court. Fires. Nice. The Aztecs set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
In the lane. And hits. They work it around the perimeter. Up a long-range shot. Comes up empty from deep. Postel receives the pass. Up and in. Ha-ha! Cross court. Down the lane. Finger roll. so easy for this guy. We're at the 5-minute mark. Postel receives the ball. They're called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
May be in some trouble. And he's fouled. And a chance for a three-point play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, guys.
Opportunity for a three-point play now.
Back in it.
He hits it. On the left side. Jump shot. Off the mark. Pulls it in. Kenzie handles the pass. In the lane, and he answers. Wow, what a finish on that backdoor feed, Coach.
Oh, Gus, it caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice luck and such a strong finish.
We're at the 4-minute mark. Called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
He sinks it. Shoot it. Gets two at the charity stripe. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
Nice pass to the low block. Fires. He can't get it to go.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
On the outside. He strokes it, and he lays it up and in. Kenzie handles the feed. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
They'll line him up. Makes it. He got them both. A great trap initiated by the defense. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Takes the pass in the face. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
It's good. Misses. Takes the board. Out on the wing. Jump shot.
He got it.
They work the perimeter. Sixth team foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
The line. Got it from the free throw line. Makes the shot. Turnover. He'll want that one back. On the right side. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Down on the low block. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the free throw line. Free throw is good. Now they work it around the perimeter. Called for the foul. He crashed in on the layup and gets the foul.
That's really sacrificing for the club. He knew he was going to get fouled, but he went strong to the tip. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus, with the clock stopping.
On the outside. Shots off. Give it here. They work it around the perimeter. And there's a careless pass that's stolen away. Rise and fight. Answer. Around a minute remaining. Looking for a good shot.
Look at that block. Terrific.
On the right side. Jump shot. Nice block.
In 4-2. The
way out on the right wing. While we have the time here, let's take a look at our players of the game.
These two young players here have stepped up for their teams, Gus. Pretty good performances.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.